Sorry if the thing ripped. It's okay. It just happened on my 2003 DVD of Finding Nemo, so just to let you know. But at least the discs are okay. And here's the last one for this DVD update.